This is Luther Hagues, typesetter for a small Kansas City newspaper. Luther would like nothing better than land a big story. He gets his chance when he's elected to spend the anniversary of the murder night in the old Simmons house. Late that night, Luther's awakened by ghostly sounds. Making his way to the organ loft, where he discovers the organ still stained with Mrs. Simmons' blood. At exactly 12 midnight, Luther hears the most scariest thing he'll ever hear in his whole life, and he never forgets it.